My name is Dr. Patu Khatezilian. I am working as a subject matter specialist, genetics and plant breeding in Krishi Vigyan Kendra under ICAR. I did well in high school, but in college I was an average student. I liked science subject from long back. I liked the science of genetics from my childhood. I was in class 8 or 9. There was one science exhibition, so in that I took one mustard life plant and then I explained it, how it was working, how it with photosynthesis, how it made the fruit and how it grows like that. That was the point that I started to think that science is a very interesting subject, and later on I would like to study about plants. After passing my 10th standard, I went to study in Ferguson College in Pune. There we had so many good professors, so science experiments and all we did nicely, so I liked that. After that, from Pune University, I went to study plant science and I did specialization in tissue culture. I worked on medicinal plant, Boraiva diffusa. After that, I joined in tissue culture lab in Dimapur, worked there for 1.5 years. I did my PhD in biotechnology from ICR Barabani. I worked on cryopreservation of wild rice varieties, which were collected from northeast areas. After that, I worked in allele mining for cold tolerance in rice. And after that, an opportunity came up for me to work in Krishi Vigyan Kendra. Now it has been 7 years since I joined. In my career, in whatever small way I can, I have tried to help the farmers. When I joined the Krishi Vigyan Kendra, I got the opportunity to directly meet with the farmers, interact with them. Whatever I've learned in the lab, I'm able to see firsthand how the varieties that we are developing in the laboratory, it is being utilized by the farmers.